Take a walk with me to learn about the 26 bones that make up each of your feet. I have a bunch of joints, yes, 33. Your 2 feet make up 1/4 of the bones in the human body. The foot you see here is broken up into 3 parts. That's what we'll talk about first. That's where this lesson starts. Here's the hind foot, made of the ankle and heel. It's composed of 2 of the 7 tarsal bones, in which I'll reveal. Then you see the midfoot, which forms the foot's arch. It's made of 5 tarsal bones to absorb shock when you march. Here's the forefoot, made of 5 toes called phalanges, attached to the metatarsals. I'll explain these bones you see. Take a walk with me to learn about the 26 bones that make up each of your feet. I have a bunch of joints, yes, 33. Your 2 feet make up 1/4 of the bones in the human body. Now let's take a look at the bones in each section more closely and learn all their names to further understand my anatomy. In the hind foot shown here, you'll see that 2 bones appear. First, the talus bone, it's the lowest part of the ankle joint in the upper rear. Right below that, it's a calcaneus or heel bone, which is the biggest bone in your foot. This is good for you to know. On to the midfoot, I'll name the rest of the tarsal bones. The navicular, cuboid, and 3 cuneiform bones as shown. The lateral, intermediate, and medial are the names of the 3 cuneiform bones, part of the midfoot's total fame. The forefoot is made up of 2 groups that you see. Their names are metatarsals and also the phalanges. The metatarsals are made up of 5 bones attached to 14 phalanges. There are 3 groups you should know. The proximal, middle, and distal phalanges make up the bones of your toes. Onto the chorus, please. Take a walk with me to learn about the 26 bones that make up each of your feet. I have a bunch of joints, yes, 33. Your 2 feet make up 1/4 of the bones in the human body. There are 33 joints within the foot of a human. 107 ligaments and 19 muscles, understand. Sweat glands of the foot produce approximately 1/2 pint of perspiration, and yes, that is daily. 1/4 of the total bones in the human body are located within your 2 feet to help you keep steady. So take care of your feet, because you're only given 2. Try not to stub your toes and wear some comfy shoes. Take a walk with me to learn about the 26 bones that make up each of your feet. I have a bunch of joints, yes, 33. Your 2 feet make up 1/4 of the bones in the human body.
Thanks for watching Kids Learning Tube. Please subscribe to my channel here, purchase my music on iTunes here to support my channel, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram by clicking the links on the banner above.